This is your reality, people. Bitch. I'm giving your hell collector. Shut up and pay your debtor. Yeah. I'm turning the thing in the brain, they turn it in pain. Whatever they turn it in frame or whatever you try to reply. I hate all these guys and all these kids stuttering guys and muttering highs. I fucking revise, I fucking decide to hell rise and nothing but lies. And inside me it's all down for rotten and potting. And everything they said that I've been forgotten, it's all been forgotten. And right now I'm at the end and I'm potting it. Who's I mean when I'm mauling? When these people be mauling, that's why people know it, that it's only getting this more than where everybody saying that it's Gordon. I just been escorting and fishing like I'm Jordan. Nah, you just pimp, man. You ain't pimp, man. You ain't nothing. You see all these bitches, you just pimp, man. You ain't nothing but a motherfucking whip, man. A motherfucking punk, man. You a fucking punk, man. I hump, man. Nah, I don't hump, man. I really see those huffers, man. And I go and jump him. Then I go and fuck him. That's how you front and him. That's how I jump in gym, that's how I jump in gym. Now I'm coming back with my motherfucking temper. Now I got a fucking jet in the screaming timber. Remember me, the person as I was, but how I dance and fuck everybody, that's my love. I mean, hatred is more what I like, and love is something that I despise. So people gotta follow me, fight me. Fuck you, bite me. Go ahead, I'ma take shit lightly. You all just been welcome. I call this my helping. Now I look at him, now I sit around and dark on myself and I am melting. This is my insulting. I am just an outcome. You are just an outcome. Fuck you, fucking Malcolm. I'll put you at the bottom of the motherfucking totem. And that's how I explode him. Ooh, I mean, I mold him. Then I fucking know him, mold him. I took him out, they brought him and put him into they ignored him. So everybody ignored him and hope nobody ignored him. Fuck you, I take your main hand, I pull it straight out your scrotum, motherfucker. Welcome to hell. It ain't hard to tell, it ain't hard to tell. Welcome to hell.